You might have heard that underhand layups are easier to block, but is that true? Let's take a look at arguably the best undersized finisher to ever play the game, Kyrie Irving. He'll do the underhand layup usually when he's in front of his defender. He'll generally use an overhand or floater finish when the defender's in front of him to get the basketball off quick and high, and when the defender's to his side, he'll use more of a wide sidearm finish. At its core, it comes down to keeping the basketball away from the defender, whether that's extending the ball away from them when they're to your side or behind you, or getting the shot off quick where they can't get to it when they're in front of you. So rather than thinking of any type of layup as being easier to block, instead we should look at mastering the overhand, underhand, and sidearm layups so we can take the right layup depending on where our defender is. To really take your finishing around the rim next level, get the video with finishing hacks at gethandles.com/finish.